Hey, I'm Jess, and as a rule, I don't read horror books. I don't like them. But a stronger rule of mine is that I always read Neil Gaiman books because he's my favorite and I love him and I trust him to tell me a good story. And I know the story will be good enough that if I'm a little bit spooked while reading it, it's okay. And so this one, The Ocean at the End of the Lane, is one that's been out for a while, but if you haven't gotten to it yet, I really think you should pick it up. So this is a story that has, it's almost hard to describe, but it's about a man who is visiting his childhood home and he starts remembering something that happened when he was a kid, and it's an awful thing and it's an unsettling thing, and all of these details kind of flit into his reality, and it deals with loneliness and nostalgia and the unexplained. There's some bits of like fairy or myth, or there's always a little bit of fantasy in Neil's books, always. And what a wonderful thing that is. You'll meet characters like Letty Hemstock. I love the Hemstocks. Neil is really good. He's one of the few male authors who I think really writes strong, admirable women that I absolutely adore. And old Mrs. Hemstock, all of the Hemstocks. Anytime I see that book in one of, or anytime I see that name in one of his books, I know I'm going to love them. But there's all these little like neat details too. Like our main character at one point is served a piece of honeycomb with cream poured over it. And it's just delightful. And did that need to be in this book? No, but it's perfect that it's included. And I think that's what he does so well. He knows just the right amount of words to tell the story. It's not a long book, but it doesn't need to be a long book. And so if you've never tried Neil, the interesting thing about him is there are so many different kinds of books that he's written, but they all kind of weave together beautifully in the close. That's what he does extremely well. And so if you feel like trying some horror, if you're okay with a monster and maybe finding out that monsters don't always look like the monsters we expect, The Ocean at the End of the Lane is a great book to try. And perhaps like me, you'll fall in love with Neil Gaiman, and even if it's not your favorite genre, you'll absolutely adore the book. So The Ocean at the End of the Lane, Neil Gaiman, it's lovely. Which is a weird thing to say about horror, but I mean it.